My name is Vivian. I'm from Zhanghua County Industrial Association. Today we are now at Chieh Ling Screws Company, and this is Will.
Hi, this is Will from Chieh Ling.
Would you please briefly introduce yourself and introducing your company, Will?
Chieh Ling believes in integrity and innovation and a good connection to influence every employee's attitude, and we also introduce the automatic redux equipment and testing equipment, and we use our equipment to fulfill all needs in the world.
Okay, let's talk about your company's products and services.
Okay, sure. Our main products can separate the three parts. One is screws, the other one is nuts. The last one is a wrench key, and the screws can separate the two parts like a standard and customized items. And the customer item is our best advantage. And for nuts, it's about a vibrant post and screw set, and also including the deep hole nuts and the hollow nuts, also for customer items. And the wrench key is about the DIY market, and also like the parts, Phillips, slotted, and we use a lot for IKEA for DIY market. Thank you.
What is the development direction of your company at present?
My company now is trying to gain the more orders from export customers. And we also participate some screw show, hardware show, to show up our company's product and our belief to the customer. And we also try to find every industry who needs the special screws in Taiwan, also in foreign.
Who are the main partners of your corporation?
Our company have customers from the outside the country and also inside the country, like furniture industry and the bicycle industry, and also like a car and the motorcycle, and also for the hand tool hardware. And our main customer, for example, like IKEA, like a Giant, like Merida, those are our customer, but we do not send our products in directly. We send it to the dealership to handle all the problem, all the things for our customer.
What is the future target of your enterprise?
My company future target is list the company at the stock exchange market. For this target, we do selling our products to the Southeast Asia and also European and America, and we keep level up our quantity to fulfill all the needs in the world, and we level up our income to the targets we want to do in the future.
Okay, thank you for your time.
Thank you for your time and your visit. Thank you.